Andy Warhol's Frankenstein is here.
Kiss him! Kiss him!
Newsweek magazine calls it the first original Frankenstein in years, a perversely fascinating movie.
Hold me close. Oh, not so close. I can't. Stop it. What are you doing? I can't breathe.
Andy Warhol's Frankenstein, with its swooping bats, severed limbs, hideous decapitating devices, and various spare parts. They all slither off the screen in what Playboy magazine calls the most gruesome epic ever unleashed. Andy Warhol's Frankenstein, the goriest, sexiest, and wildest Frankenstein ever filmed.